You know, getting a lot of rest after surgery is always the best medicine. Smile wouldn't hurt either.
How do you expect me to smile? My baby almost died because of me.
Carly. Look at me. Did you drink or smoke or take any drugs while you were pregnant?
No. But I...
Well, then what happened to your baby was an act of nature and not your fault. You know, a lot of babies are born with problems. And that doesn't mean that the mother did anything wrong. As a matter of fact, you did something so absolutely right. You probably saved your baby's life.
Like what?
You gave Jason power of attorney. He was able to authorize surgery. So, give yourself a little credit. And know that any future babies will be perfectly normal.
I'm not gonna have another baby.
Well, maybe you will and maybe you won't. The point is, you now have a choice, thanks to Jason.
I don't understand.
Your doctor recommended a hysterectomy. Jason said no. That was a good choice.
I agree. But how did Jason know what to do?
He asked my opinion, and I agreed very strongly against it.
Why would you do that for me?
Don't you remember what you told me in the operating room?
No. What did I say?
You said the truth. And now I'm on to you.
You know? But you know. And you don't hate me.
Hate you? I have hated you, plenty. I believed you were a self-serving little viper who used sex to dazzle an older man into taking care of her, and then threw a baby into the mix to make sure the trap was set nice and tight. And I believed that you were using your baby as a weapon, and that the only person who mattered to you in this whole scenario was you. But experience has taught me something. And that is that when a person is that near death, and you were there, that the truth comes out. And your truth was about your baby. You begged me to protect him. And not so you could use him as a pawn in a battle, but because you love him with a mother's love. So, does that make me your fan? No. Does it make me like you any better? I honestly don't know. But I don't hate you. Not today.
You know, if what you said about me loving my baby is true, and I'd really like to think it is, I don't know if I feel that way anymore. I know it's awful. It's just like the terrible person that I am, but I can't help it. I just feel trapped. I feel like I'm tied to this bed with some invisible ropes, and I just want to go someplace. I just want to go anyplace.
Carly, go to neonatal. See your baby. Oh, God. When you look at your baby, you're going to be so full of love. You won't know where to put it all.
Is that how you felt when your baby was born?
I only had a moment with my baby before they took her away. that moment?